today, get them a little soft right here like that on the inside legs. They need to move his hip over and stuff like that, because the stuff that a good cow horse and a good horse needs to go on the flag, he needs to move his high hand underneath himself. Because when I go to say, you're going to hear a lot about draw. A horse work a flag, he needs to draw. And we're going to go in a deep spot right now here, because the one they do reining, they don't gonna accept to have a horse turn on the outside pivot foot. But for work a flag, they need to go on the outside pivot foot. To me, because they need to have a leg where it's gonna push off for the turn. So his body needs to be to the outside. So we have this part. If it's the flag is on my left, they need to know how to push off the outside leg. Because when I go across my cow legs, then we'll go here close to the fence. We're gonna stop him, pull. And then maybe back him up, turn there, and lope off. Just lope off. Make him follow your hand. Okay? A good cow horse, he needs to be ready for everything. A good horse, he needs to work a cow. He needs to be ready for this. He needs to be ready for this. And then we'll. You never know what's gonna happen. They need to be handy. And when Ackerman horse needs to be first soft side to side. So this is where we go to the same spot. This is why this is everything for me. Because when I have Ackerman horse soft left and right, for me the pole, when I hold him or when I get a soft on the pole, is only for stopping. Or just...